The Dallas Cowboys have found their emergency backup quarterback. Jared Johnson, who spent training camp with the Ravens, has signed on with the Cowboys ahead of Thursday night's preseason game against Houston. Johnson was waived last week by Baltimore. Johnson also had stints with the Philadelphia Eagles, Pittsburgh Steelers, Seattle Seahawks, and Chicago Bears, but has yet to play in an NFL game. He's played for three different teams in the UFL and was once signed by the Montreal Alouettes of the CFL. According to the Ravens team site, Johnson struggled during his preseason stint. Check back for more on this development.